can't let it slip up.
You're fighting for which title?
WBA world title.
What weight?
115, super flyweight.
And the top ranked card on
June 23rd.
June 23rd. It's going to be fireworks.
Yes, sir. Fireworks.
The champions from Australia?
Yup. Excited.
I see here. It's Nano. Nano shaved his head. He means business.
Seen that, yeah. Hair, fresh cut.
I'm good. Hey, what's up, Bio? How you been? Yeah, how's everything?
Chilling, chilling.
How's Mikey looking in sparring right now? Like a beast? Monster. No. What do you think? Pacquiao Mikey.
Mikey. Easy work.
So did you start studying your opponent yet?
Yeah. I seen some clips.
What do you think?
I know Robert's studying him too, so you know we have a game plan and we're ready to go.
That's good. You got Alexis Espino over here. Hector Valdez. What's up?
What's good?
How you feeling?
Feeling good.
Do you have a fight date yet?
I did not, but we ready for whenever, you know.
Anybody can working. Get it. But the gym looks popping right now.
Yeah, it is. It feels like it's back to normal now. Yeah, for sure.
That's good stuff. In Vegas, you're from Vegas.
Yeah.
Crazy riots.
You heard like the past.
Yeah, week. I saw that. Terrible.
Yeah, sad. I wouldn't think. I mean, I don't hear too much about. You know, I'm not even gonna speak on that. It's very sensitive right now.
Yeah, it's true. You have Leo in the house.
Yep.
Are you going back in, Hector?
Yeah.
Who are you gonna spar next?
Brian.
Brian Luo, who's fighting on June 11th.
9th, no?
June
11th.
11th. 9th is Shakur's card.
9th is Shakur, 11th is Magdaleno.
Yeah. The gym feels like it's back.
Just today, we hadn't had anybody coming in this far till today. And today everybody came the same day. Time. Step on, Mike.
Boxing superstar Mikey Garcia in the house. Looking in great shape. Look at that, you brought the gun show today. Hector Tanahara in the house. Josecito in the house. Louis in the house. Louis fighting on June 11th.
Next week, Thursday.
Yeah, are you ready?
Yeah, bro.
All right, it's going to be a big fight. It was supposed to happen already once. Let's see if it happens this time.
Twice.
Twice.
Let's
that's true.
Let's see if the third charm really is the charm.
Let's see the third. But he's in shape. He's ready to go. He's working hard. So what's up, Mikey? How are you feeling?
Tired.
Okay, check this out. Danny Garcia may be fighting Spence, which leaves Mikey Garcia against Manny Pacquiao. A real possibility.
I don't know anything about that.
But it would be a big fight.
I think I'm retiring. I'm trying to help the kids out here. Watch them become champions.
You just helped Brian Lua. What can you tell us about him? He was injured for a long time. He's back.
He's coming back. He's a very good fighter, man. He's got very good talent, very good skill.
Big G, we'll see you. Hey, Mikey, me and Robert coordinated today what shirt to wear to the gym.
Oh, that's right.
All right,
Peter,
we'll
be back on Friday.
All right, Hector. Later.
Thank you. You
gonna come back Friday?
All right, you're out?
Yeah, later.
All right, later. Mikey, you saw Mayweather paid for the funeral of George Floyd?
I heard. I saw some posts.
$88,000. That's very nice of him.
Very generous. That's not going to obviously
make things right, but it's a big help covering funeral costs and other maybe debt that might have, you know, you never know, car payment, you know, credit card bills, anything helps. So
yeah. No, it's true, and it's one of those things where the deceased can't return a favor. When you help someone, you think, okay, he'll owe me something, but when you help someone who passed away,
it's crazy. We're like, we're all heading that way. Now, one day we're all gonna die. Yes. But nobody prepares for that.
I was gonna get you one, but
I got him, thanks. No one prepares for that. Or I mean, hardly anybody. Like everybody plans on buying a house, buying their car, their house, you know, kids in college, if you're fortunate enough to help with that, you know, things like that. But you never think about actually the moment when you die. If you didn't have anything arranged prior to their death, you're leaving a bit of a burden to your family, you know, a big expense, you know, and like I said, maybe debt, credit card, car payments, mortgages, all that stuff.
Yeah, it's true.
So